Heard of that, Fort Condor game?
Oh, the giant cheer that await at the happy turtle. Ho-ho! Greetings, Softshell! So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem! Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours! Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest Diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Mutaian, especially since the bombings. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummer.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarious contest in Midgar's history. This here is a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
Coming, people. Need to be armed and ready.
Seriously, hope the bombing hasn't sent a bunch of new monsters our way.
Huh? I ain't seen you around here before. Sure you're in the right store?
I heard, guns are useless against Wutai's ninjas.
Wait, you don't mean that ridiculous sword, do you?
That's the one. It'll sell like gangbusters. See that mark around?
Come to think of it, no, not today.
Searching for candidates. Candidate detected. She seems relatively agile and has substantial... Unacceptable...
Hey, you wanna tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley.
I'm Yuffie. Nice, so...
Combat. It would entail... Very well, then. What a shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes.
Sonon's gotta be back by now.
Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon? What a shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim...
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws.
Monster's been acting strange since the bombings. Don't go letting your guard down, okay?
They send their ninjas in, we're gonna be in big trouble. Not gonna be good for any of us.
I just wish we knew more.
I haven't seen you around here before.
Go all out, go all out, go all out, little stand.
You're too
Okay, everyone, listen up. Time for Stan, the loyal little helper. Bow wow. I'm Stan, the good boy who never stops helping. Captain's given me a very important mission to buy bread for tonight's dinner. So with a super duper nose, Stan went to town to sniff out a bakery. He went a sniff sniff here and a sniff sniff there. Even finding no sausage and cake didn't distract him.
You're in the way.
Using his trusty nose, Stamp was able to find the best, most yummiest bakery in the whole city. And from that bakery, he picked out the best, most yummiest smelling loaf of bread. Thinking about how pleased the captain would be, Stamp went trotting back to base, wagging his tail and singing a happy song.
For three gil, you can play fork. You know the drill. You want to play? You gotta fork over.
Hmm?
What? And why are you dressed like a...
What are you talking about? This isn't
super cute.
More like super lame.
Not as lame as Midgar.
Huh? Just saying how much I was looking. Sure, I'll put you one match, three.
Well now, that's quite the get-up you're sporting there.
Different cat.
I do too.
Nope, got the wrong cat. Why do you all have to look the same? Nope, that's got the wrong cat.
Get wet and wild.
Nope, got the wrong cat.
Just the two of us all alone in a world.
Different cat. Gotcha! Flyer acquired!
Just be
Is this blood?
Oh, that? No, that's a wine stain.
Y'all are in luck, let me tell you.
Just look at them gouging prices.
You didn't hear this from me.
That's quite the outfit. But wait till you see my stuff.
Where are they? They should have been here by now.
Hmm? Waiting for someone? Ooh, you got stood up.
As if. Wait, who are you? Don't mean to be rude or anything, kid, but do you mind? I'm not exactly in the mood. Ways are a mystery. Excuse you, there's no such thing.
But how about saving some of that money for food?
Oh, wow. It's certainly a look.
Top notch quality at rock bottom prices. These are dark times, but there's nothing like a day.
You're gonna want to hear this. So last week, we went head to head with Billy Bob in a drinking competition, right?
You still do that stuff? Come on.
Hey, what? You completely wiped the floor with them?
Nope. Totally drunk.
I meant to ask, did those scout guys see him?
Should have seen him. Total.
Did you make that yourself?
Huh?
Right, I brought those nails.
And give up your dream of living on the plate?
Do you know what war is?
I don't. It sounds scary.
Isn't there someone from Wutai World? I thought I'd gotten used to living under the plate.
Sir? What are we gonna do?
Hey! Over here! Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls. Fiends have been acting up since... Just wish that Merc was still around.
Now this way, down. Get to up! Get going down! Wanna beg for mercy? Got the right where I want ya! him for trying.
See how this plays out.
Our heroine triumphs again!
Why, hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor! Though, I suspect a delicate flower like you would wither if exposed to my scorching passion for the game. Maybe after some practice, hmm?
I'm coming for you, Flyer.
We're going to war. War, huh? You know what that means, right? Demand for metal's gonna go through the roof. And I see we're getting on the ground floor.
My turtle senses are tingling. Gotcha! You thought you could hide from me, didn't ya?
I can't believe this. One of my friends lives in Sector 5.
They've got those ninja guys in Wutai, right?
Did you hear about any of those avalanches?
Why is that Shinra invading?
Saying Wutai put Avalanche up to it.
Guess what? I actually found a job.
You gotta keep that. Extra black lilies gotta be wasted.
Oh, that is such a cute hat. I love them.
I think you're looking for an excuse.
And here I was.
Allowed beyond this point.
Hate to break it to you, but
hey, three
monster skulls
night out in Wall Market.
No thanks. Every place needs the Sector 7 reactor's fine.
The worst problem is the least of all the friends.
Due to an incident at the Sector 5
reactor. If you stop and pay, save the trains of the cities.
If you hadn't insisted.
Come to think of it.
I think Shinra would
try to have something to do with that war. What exactly?
Hmm? Shinra needs to
when
do something.
When are those apples?
Huh?
Like
you said. What if we're
Stranger danger!
Don't be shy! I simply want to finish what we started.
Just thinking how the plate might come crashing down.
Isn't there someone down there? I could be at that bar.
Huh? Look at things from down here. You'd never guess what had gone on.
I don't know, but it sounds
what
scary.
I said. Either way.
I love Mogos too, Koopa!
Not a surprise Johnny hasn't come home.
You're gonna want to hear this.
Hey, girly, back it up.
Only troopers if they're planning gold.
it up. Kids aren't exactly welcome here. Trust me, you don't want to hang around.
So get this. If war breaks out, you just know the clubs will be the first.
Why would I? Gotta live for the moment.
Screw you!
Pretty sure it's blood.
Song of the Turtle, I hear?
We must prepare for war! And quickly!
Got the place a guard dog. Figured it'd spare my tenants the trouble of chasing off nosy men.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please!
What do you think you're doing, young lady?
Ah!
What do you want with that, exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy in the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks. That was a close one.
This is a state of emergency. What time's
breaking? I hate to think how much these things will start setting us
around. These reactor bombings are crazy.
The bombings must have freaked the monsters out. Guess you could say the same thing about the human population.
How you like? learned your lesson.